another one. Jesus Christ!
Problem with that?
Yes, now I want to do racing.
I like how you don't remember which card is by the shape, so you actually have to look down at the numbers to pick out the right one.
Shut up, you know me too well.
Exactly! See, girl, this is what a big brain actually looks like. Not yours, your tiny peanut brain. After he left that shortcut there, there was a traffic car there which he crashed into, and yeah, I busted him. I like how he extra drew in front of him to take that EMP hit. Much help as they have in the hot pursuit fix, it would be over really quick.
That's what I want!
Oh, fuck.
Helicopters are so fucking useless in this map, I don't know why they would do it. It's not even now, it's...
All units, we are detecting a power surge in the suspect. Be on guard.
Ow! My... Yeah. Dude. Now they're like, sort of fucking the helicopter and shit like that.
Are offered a use direct force.
again, you motherfucker! You see, your helicopter's so fucking useless. Not even this part, this fucking mission is not even valid. Okay, it's not even valid. Like, you expect the helicopter to do that shit, but he's not even gonna run it.
I mean, you shouldn't only rely on your weapons to do a job, you gotta do something as well.
Yeah, I'm doing something, but you can't fucking, yeah, fucking do it, How does that even work, really? I'll take it.
Yeah, and you complain about the helicopter being useless.
Yeah, it's useful out of, look at that, 6 minutes. 6 minutes. Fucking horrible design right here with this map.
Delicious 50 seconds.
Shut the fuck up, Kill. Yeah.
Look, Grunt, just admit that you're bad.
I am not bad, I am amazing.
You should.
No.
The white takes a lot to skip. We'll be right back. shortcut is always so tricky to hit because it's like literally right off the top of the
building. Right, and not to mention there's always a fucking comfort card there, so like that's why I'm wondering, is it fucking scripted?
No, it's not.
It's scripted.
Your stupidity is scripted.
Your face is scripted. Fucking pedestrian cars just blaze. Fucking going. Stop. All of a sudden, stop. Scripture aside, I'm upset that someone's doing it for life.
So are you enjoying the Sesta Elemental more than the Lucille Lago? Kill up trades with one piece, which is for the next one. Can he do it? Not sure if he can. Oh, hit him.
It was my birthday. No, it is my birthday. English people. English! Remind me of.
It is?
What?
It is?
Yeah, I literally posted a picture in effect.
Yeah, but wasn't your birthday on the 24th?
28th. 24th was Xerxes.
Well, Xerxes is on the 25th.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't remember.
It's today for me. Ah, I guess we can't play that game then.
Huh?
Nah, apparently Fortnite Titania, the servers have been shut off.
For what reason?
I didn't read the article, I just read the title and that's it.
I mean, probably some maintenance.
Probably.
I mean, the same case was as well in Borderlands 3 and all, so it doesn't surprise me.
Vroom vroom. Vroom 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 vroom. 44. You're just like cheating and all that shit.
What's my time here?
44.
Not easy.
Not easy, do you remember?
I don't remember how I busted this one, but easy.
Five seconds.
Oh, what a loser, I'm taking 5 seconds longer.
Fuck you.
Oh, there we go, new units. Oh yeah, no, it's a hyper fast.
The fuck, we don't even see that shit. What a fucking waste of time.
You're a waste of time.
The fuck, if we're not gonna show explosion skill? I'm not gonna fucking watch it.
Alright, Michael, they come down.
Remember, the whole point about racing games, you gotta show something flash. that line.
Situation is a high priority. You are required on scene
time trial events in Need for Speed Pro Street. Because in Pro Street, what's it called? There's other racers in the time trials.
I'm thinking about that.
I know, yeah, but still, but definitely makes it more interesting than just driving alone. got sent flying. Track's almost over. Should use a turbo next time.
Interloper. Faster speed.
yellow Lamborghini.
GG.
I didn't think it was going to this plan. I was gonna kill him and this guy just fucking saves his ass. Don't you want him dead so you can win the race? Or have a chance to win the race?
No, Grant, they work together unlike you.
I don't work together when it serves my needs.
It was a reverse bust. Crawl got busted instead.
Wee.
Rip a quick, quick.
Get a quick.
Thank you.
activated, acquiring target lock.
And he still couldn't beat me.
Oh, shut up.
I guess Grow likes MP4 music. Hmm? Well, you know what MP4 is, right?
The file?
What?
Are you talking about a car or music? Like the file
well,
music?
Both. What's it called? MP3 is like, you know, the music file, but MP4 is like a video file, so to say. Which also, like, you know, is often used for music videos and stuff like that. And since that car you chose is called the MP4, I was making a joke on that. Of course, Grill wouldn't get it.
Stand down.
sounds so funny too. Like, you know, on Steam or whatever, you have like the Marvel Avengers game, and then you have the Guardians of the Galaxy game. And the Marvel Avengers game is like really fucking hated, and this like, well, the Guardians of the Galaxy game is like overwhelmingly positive. And some by the same developer as well, so what did they do different all of a sudden, you know, to make the game, I don't know, so popular?
I thought it was just a story-driven game, that's it.
Oh, just like all of it is.
Now, Marvel's Avengers was the only story-driven for a short amount of time, but then, like, you actually need missions. The rest, like, most of the missions is required to do on co-op. If not, if you don't do it in co-op, like, it's pretty much impossible to beat. And also, pretty much, it's pretty much repetitive. You pretty much either have to, you know, play King of the Hill, or...
How do you know all of that?
Because I watch what happened. Like, that's literally... That's literally what the title is, what happened. And I've seen, like, pretty much Yongya did, like, a full-on... pretty much Yongya videos, too, explained the situation. He played the game, too. And yeah, most of the dialogue, whichever character you choose, you're gonna just hear the same thing over and over from them. Like, they only have like five dialogues in there. Which kinda sucks, cause they hire like a good, expensive, well-known actors, but yeah, they only use them for just like small dialogue, that's it.
I know that. Nah, just choose whatever car you like.
What? Tell me, I'm here. 15 years
of outstanding Nah, just choose whatever car you like.
What? You don't want to tell me the cheat card?
Well, the thing is, like, the reason why I said earlier, like, you know, when you unlock the McLaren F1 there, like, that, like, you know, I said best fucking car, and, like, it does not have as high as a top speed as the other vehicles in the class, like, the other cars, I mean, I know you have miles or whatever, but I say it in kilometers, like, the other cars, reach, like, 400 kilometers easy, while the McLaren only goes, like, up to 380, but therefore it has, like, absolute monstrous acceleration. Like, hence why I always use that thing online, because the acceleration, that thing is just so good. Nobody escapes me.
Garbage, as always. I did two attempts.
And now, again, I said I just replayed the event.
Oh, yeah.
And ultimately, we can't just be advised. The two good vehicles in the Hyper class are the Grumpera Apollo and the McLaren F1. Like, sure, both of them have reduced top speed, but therefore everything else there just better. Like, the companies. Of course, the thing is, you don't really often have, like, parts of a track where you can reach the top speed anyway. So it's like, yeah, I better have a more acceleration mode on the top speed for this.
Roger
that,
What you laughing at?
Oh, because when I said attempts to, I read it as armpits too. I'm like, yes, game, kill has two armpits, so what?
What?
I don't know.
Alright, Gorilla's a new armpit fetish, noted. Oh no, Gorilla, don't look at the title of that race, because if you do, you want to do it. As Grill always says, Jet Set Radio!
Jet Set Radio! That, do you always do this in just like a short amount of time? Jesus Christ.
What, are you mad that I have skills?
Yo, I'm pretty sure you just got fucking lucky.
Well, whenever it's a hot pursuit or intercept, I'll watch the whole thing. Like, you can skip the time trial stuff, whatever, but watch the hot pursuit and this other stuff.
Everything happens.
Yes, stuff happens. Oh yeah, and also watch the content.
Thank you.
it was not that hard. I did it in 40 seconds, but it did take so long.
Shut up.
That sexy boy.
But what's the difference? It's just colors.
I don't really actually know what the difference is between those two. Ah, here's an intercept I didn't beat right away. Who knows, maybe Grill has a chance to beat my time.
Yeah, man.
Look at the police bothering that poor guy who's just having a nice Sunday drive in his car, really. Why don't you just, you know, let him go?
Yeah.
I don't think
the driving on the rest of you got a roadblock into this man.
Well, remember the helicopter also flies at a set speed, and if the cars are also naturally running fast, then yeah. That's gonna take the helicopter longer to get some distance. There's no way you can miss.
No! Why can't you move forward? You're fucking being ridiculous.
If the, what's it called, mode is wet and your wheels are good.
Stop depending on the game, Joe, dammit.
Simple geometry, Golden. Rip Cabrio.
There
You still have your fucking time. No one beat it.
That guy.
Right.
Suspect has missed the spike strip. Suspect has missed the spike strip. Better luck next time. Over.
Dispatch, I don't think he'll be trolling us again.
Well, you didn't actually die from the impact of the police car, you died because somebody crashed into you from behind.
Why did I fucking miss? That works.
Well,
what are you doing?
Here the helicopter's in place.
EMP has missed the target. EMP has missed the target. All units, continue to
see
over.
I am no one.
Finish him. Next step. No.
Panic corrupted.
Oh, Grodd just couldn't take his defeat with honor. He had to take out a civilian like a loser.
Wow, don't make me the asshole here, fuck you.
Nice, that's all I'd like to see.
Sure.
push the trash off the road.
What is happening?
Uh-oh, cool, almost done. Time to finish him, so we crash into him behind.
What happened?
He crashed into you.
You could have just let me go. I'm just doing my job.
Well, and you're trying to ruin the fun, so you deserve to die.
Where the fuck is my restart?
I think he accidentally hit the thingy instead of restart.
No. Like, I pressed A. When you press A once, there's like the option to restart. Oh, cause I passed it.
Oh.
No. They're not getting away.
Actually, why don't you use the big boy? Like the Bugatti on the right there.
This one?
No, the Bugatti.
This one?
The one on the very right.
This one?
Yes. Fucking good.
The cars all look the same, okay? Jesus Christ. If the cars were all sentient and I was a car too, it'd be racist. Like, y'all look the same. Oh my god, I'm so crazy. Dude, it looks
dense. When you reach a certain speed, the wind goes up.
Target You motherfucker, man! That little tiny inch, man. Yeah.
We're gonna beat your time. Woo!
You got lucky on the double bust again.
Why, did you not get those?
No, I think so far when I beat the entire game, I maybe have gotten 2 double busts. And you've already got like 10 or 12.
Nah, a bit more than that. I want to get the brigade.
Good.
Brigade.
Cars, put shitload of civilian cars in this area.
What do you put? It's all random.
No! No, it's not random. The game's
yes,
all...
It
no, it's not random. It's scripted.
Face is scripted. Right, like
scripted.
When you were born, your face was scripted to be ugly.
Dick is scripted.
Okay. Like the sense of speed in that one.
Ah, I can't control it, it's too fast. Every car in here or no, not yet?
Huh?
Did you unlock every car in here or no?
Nah, I mean, I unlocked all the cars as a racer, but I've not yet unlocked all the cars as the cop. Like, racer, I'm full level 20 most wanted, while as the cop, I think I'm 17? You should do the double cross event there. Upper right.
I'm just looking at which one's like, because I want to do one more and then eat because I'm so hungry right now.
Well, do the double cross.
Which one?
Upper right.
This one?
Yeah. Don't skip the intro on that one, you're gonna like it.
Fine.
Well, maybe, I don't know, but yeah. One of your colleagues has gone rogue and busted his ass.
Because I heard the engine, but I didn't see him pass by. That's the thing.
He's got the stealth black color so you can see him.
Why does it take so long to skip? Jesus fucking Christ.
Gets me, honestly. Oh, actually, I've... Yeah, I've... Well... I mean, since, you know, this is the console version, like the, this is like a port of the console version for the remaster. This is not the official PC version, unfortunately. So I think the reason why it takes so long to skip is because on the console version, if you skip while you're too far away from the target location, it has to go back into a loading screen to load up the environment, you know? Since you always race up to that location where you actually start. While on PC, you know, because it loads so fast, it doesn't really have to do that. But on the console version, it has to, because, you know, like, if you're too far away from the target version, it's gonna be all...
Yeah.
I think that could be the reason why. Because I don't remember that skipping so long in the original version when I played it back then. But as you see from my time, they also took a bit to bust them.
Yeah, well, the helmet's being so fucking useless right now. It's not even doing its job! I mean...
The helicopter can get jammed as well.
Yeah, I know the helicopter can get jammed, but at times it's like it deploys at the worst possible engine.
He deploys it at the right time.
He deploys it at the worst possible position. Like, dude, you're the fucking worst. I would fire you. I will have, like, the most craziest persons in the world who can drive a helicopter and do that shit, and he would probably get the job done.
I
First attempt. Munchie time.